This season on The Voice, the talent is undeniable. And although we're still in the battle rounds, coach Kelly Clarkson, 35, has high hopes for her contestants. Kelly is taking her stint on The Voice very seriously and is very much interested in actually doing the extra work for her artists to make them a huge success. If she is lucky enough to win the show, she would love to help them with writing music, collaborating on a song or songs together and actually make the winner of The Voice a major star. She wants to watch success happen. That has been an issue with the winners of The Voice so far, a source close to Kelly tells Hollywood Life exclusively. However, we have reason to believe there's another motive behind Kelly's passion. Unlike the other coaches, she can actually relate to the artists. If you recall, Kelly won the first season of American Idol in 2002, so you can understand why she's fighting so hard. She wants to give the dream she has been living to someone else, our source added. This is what we love to hear. So far, Team Kelly consists of Brent Cartel, Dr. King, Justin Kilgore, Molly Stevens, Jorge Eduardo, Lamella, Alexa Capelli, Tiana Boston, Hannah Goebel, and Tish Haynes. But, since we are still in the battle rounds, Kelly can steal contestants from her fellow coaches. Clearly things are just heating up, and we can't wait to see what else this season has in store. Team Kelly is in good hands, so don't be surprised if you see them on a stage near you very soon. The Voice airs on Mondays and Tuesdays at 8 p.m. on NBC.